fucking asshole.
Hey, fuckers. What's up? Welcome to the Storm Shed. We're here to do some reactions, man.
No, fuck you.
Fuck you, too. Anyways, welcome to the Storm Shed again. We're here to do more reaction videos. I'm Metal. You already know that. And this right here is the Moray Eel Hippie.
Jamie. The what?
Moray Eel Hippie.
Moray Eel.
Yeah, that's what I said. You know what the Moray Eel is, right?
I know what a Moray Eel is.
Yeah, you're the Moray Eel.
You said
hippie.
It so fucking weird. You said Moray Eel.
Yeah, I said Moray Eel. I said that probably because of my southern accent.
Your accent.
Okay.
Blame it on the...
So anyways, guys, check it out. We're going to be doing... Shout out to my friend Ginger Lowe. He recommended this. It's called City Morgue. So we're going to do unbiased reactions. We let you know in advance that we do pause in the middle of the song a couple of times for copyright reasons. We can't play the whole song through. So, open minded.
Let's try to get away with it. We can try to get away with it.
No, we can't. You can't. You literally have to FCC all that shit.
I don't know.
Watch every other fucking reaction video.
How metal are you?
I'm not trying to go to fine and go to jail,
no,
man.
We're not going
to. I will pimp slap you. Anyways.
Fuck this dude.
We're gonna.
You mentioned, this is the Storm Shed reactions. We haven't heard this. It was requested by your friend,
Ginger Lowe, Brian Long, Duong. So because I asked for recommendations, so check this out, bros, ladies. We're going in blind, so here we go with City Morgue. I don't even know what the name of the song is. We'll let you know.
Wait. We don't know the name of the song.
That's called Arson. There you go.
Arson. Looks like some of the artwork I do.
Kind of looks like a grill of film video. I'll turn it down.
That looks like a house party I went to one time. That house.
Shit, that looks like a concert I went to one time.
Yeah.
Oh, hold up. This, I like this. It's, I've heard this genre before. I've actually worked some of these shows. Trap. They call it like trap hop, or there's like some metal mixing it. Trap metal hop hip hop.
Trap metal.
No, it's trap pop. It's got the word
I'm so
trap
sick
in
of
it.
All these goddamn genres and names. And
I know,
shit,
but
like,
I remember. No, here's what's funny.
It's music. It's sound.
Me and one of my coworkers last night.
It's just sound that hits your ears.
No, we worked one of these shows last year, right? And they had like a 6 distance before pandemic. A 6 foot social distancing line, a fake fucking barricade with just a line of neon tape on the fucking, and me, and I got my bro Kevin, my bro Joe on each side, and they said, if anybody comes off the stage or tries to jump on the stage, take him down, get him out. Well, the first person I see comes through, and I body slammed the guy, got him out, and everybody's like, yo, JJ, yeah, you just body slammed the DJ.
Great job. Did a hell of a fucking job.
True story. I got people that can verify that. I got a lot of shit for that, too. All right, back to this. It's called City Morgue. I'm digging it. It's really fast, too.
I have more to say, guys. Oh, it's almost like MSI.
Mama Self and Douglas?
Yeah.
See that?
That
hard industrial.
A little bit. Just at that one moment. I almost feel like I want to have a seizure.
It's pretty cool. The video's all over the place. I like that. It is, like, artistically all over the place. It's very chaotic. It's basically showing everything that's going on in the fucking world, like, flashing before your eyes in a fucking New York minute.
Do these people know what we do in the storm shed?
I don't know. What do we do in the storm shed besides react to videos?
We alternate our levels of consciousness a little bit. But getting back to the video. Hey, nothing was said there.
But what? This video's it's all over the place.
I was just saying, yeah, it's all over the place. So that's
you
why
look
I
like
was
a
like,
green, fucking grunge guy.
Like green grunge. How can you even say that?
No, the way you're dressed, you got this green theme for like a grunge musician from 1992. You look like you were a roadie for Alice in Chains.
You like my Sonic the Hedgehog shoes?
The way you're dressed right now. Anyways, let's get back to the video.
Yeah, let's go.
Dude, you know what would be really cool? If you took some psychedelics and watched this video.
Don't look at the camera.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't even know who's in the band.
I don't.
But this is like the most metal rap video, or whatever you call it, video I've seen, dude. I mean, all he does is smoke blunt, show his teeth off, and showing everything. It looks like if Slayer fucking.
Listen to all the flight.
If Slayer raped 9-inch nails and had a baby with dying fetus.
It looks like a video that just took a lot of stock footage and like blended them together and then added a bunch of explosions.
Oh, Godzilla.
Yeah.
Gojira.
A bunch of free videos, yeah.
Yeah.
It's still cool though. It's fucking
it's pretty cool, dude. It's
giving a goddamn seizure.
The end.
Jinx.
A Spike Lee joint. No, I'm just kidding. That wasn't there. I was just saying that. So,
well, that was something.
Oh, the City Morgue? Hold up. And, it was recommended to me by a buddy of mine. He's a cool DJ, and I can see why he recommended it to me. And, I can definitely see that as what they hear in the clubs a lot. And,
really?
Yeah.
What clubs?
What do I do for a living?
What clubs?
Hmm?
I know what you do for a living. What clubs are open right now?
Oh, I'm saying when... Before and after pandemic, if that happens. You know what the fuck I mean, you dumbass.
Yeah, whatever. Jesus Christ.
More ill hipster.
No, I mean, I was more... Or so saying... I haven't been to a club in so long, and I fucking hate clubs.
Dude, I mean...
fucking hate clubs. But...
You miss the atmosphere, kind of.
I miss, like, the public interaction with, like, socializing without the fear of whatever the fuck is happening. And, like, the... I don't fucking know. I'm not getting into...
Remember back in the day? I just had a random thought. You know how they're promoting everybody? Of course, you know, I believe in it. Wear a mask, you know. You know how they're promoting everybody to wear a mask. Back in the day, they had us wear a mask somewhere else. On the other head, now they want us to wear a mask on this head. Get it? Yeah, exactly.
I do, but I just don't want to admit it.
So anyways, guys, that is our this is our reaction video to City Morgue. I liked it. I liked it a lot.
No, it wasn't terrible. It wasn't... I know that sounds terrible to say. It's not my... thing, but like,
not your forte.
I appreciate it. Like,
it's not your forte at all, is it?
No.
Well, I mean, it's not really my cup of tea.
If it came on, if it came on, like, if someone played it, I wouldn't be like, "Hey, change it."
Nah,
I'd be like, "Man, keep it on."
I'm sure a lot of people bump it in their car.
That's my.
So, all right, guys. You guys have a good night. Stay safe. Don't forget to subscribe. Make a comment.
Let me go next to the box of nails.
Mm-hmm. What?